Alicia gets up first and wakes up the others. They discuss a cunning plan to rescue Sophie. Then headed towards Tricky's hideout with the killer coconut. From behind the wall, they could see two guards in the distance, John and Oliver. Samantha goes first as the distraction. They immediately see her. Oliver alerts Tricky to tell him there is an intruder, and they all go to confront her. The other dinosaurs come out with the killer coconut. The battle begins. Alicia charges towards Oliver, wrestles him down to the ground. John approaches Samantha. Bobby and Dave lift the killer coconut into the air and toss it at John. I'm giving you up, I'm forgiving it all. You set me free. Oh, send my love to you, love. Tricky charges at Bobby, Dave, and Alicia, knocking them all out. Bobby, Samantha came to the rescue and flung him onto the beach below. I'm ready, if you're ready, if you're ready, you both know we ain't kissed no more. If you're ready, if you're ready, if you're ready, I'm ready, if you're ready. She rushes over to Sophie and releases her. Sophie helps to revive Bobby, Dave, and Alicia using the dolphin powers. Sophie thanks him for saving her.
Give ourselves one more chance. I can't.
before they all swim off into the ocean and onwards to their next adventure. The end.
What a party!
Pressure.